The lip of the steel chair driven into the neck of the Undertaker.
Have you ever seen anyone so brazen against the dead man? Oh, across the skull!
But at TLC, Batista doesn't have to relent. Batista doesn't have to stop. That's what it's all about. Is it?
Theodore Long called it Batista's new philosophy on life. Sunday.
Has the time finally come upon us that the great force known as the Undertaker will finally succumb to a man known simply as the Animal?
Well, there's no doubt about it. This was a pre-planned ambush by Batista.
Well, it's the combination of weapon and man. Batista plus a steel chair may be the solution, the equation, to something that so many have sought to solve, the riddle of the Undertaker.
Batista. What does this mean for the Undertaker and Batista's chair match at TLC? And how about next week? It'll be Batista and Rey Mysterio in a street fight.